Hello everyone and welcome to SCP-002. Okay, I'm just gonna go and start the game. Also, I already tried to make a video for Horror Fridays, but the actual gameplay just wasn't there. So I've decided that I'm going to try this game. Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna continue eating my tea until I wonder what would happen if I stayed out there. Shit. You know what? I am just gonna stand out here whilst that's there. So grab. Go up here. And over here, slide it up. Same road attacks. Okay, so that's done. Oops. I'm going to try to go in here. Okay, so it seems like, oh, yeah. And I'm gonna die. Oh wait. Okay, so I'm back. Free. Okay. Now, let's just go do some exploring. Okay. Ah! Shit. What the? I was reduced to ashes. Okay. Do I actually need? Guess I'm gonna grab this, put this here, and try just blowing up the door as is right now. Just gonna drop. Because I don't exactly have to be there when this explodes. Because this explosion does not kill me. Wait, what? Last time it didn't kill me. Okay, that was weird. Grab. Just hook it like this. Oh, wait, where the heck did it go? Oh. Wait. Shit, I still have hold of it. It's charred. Hey, I'm already here. So, should be boom. Yay. So, just drop this here. Go back in here. Because I know for shit, I know perfect this flamethrowers. What? Okay, so anywhere in that room I burnt ashes. Okay. So far it seems like no matter what I do I'm gonna die. Okay, let's get this started. So first thing is first, try and grab this. Heck. Oh, that was surprisingly easy. So which one is it gonna be? Huh. almost blew myself up again. I didn't even set it on fire. This is probably gonna kill me. But I didn't, okay. Okay, so. What the heck? Hell no. Excuse me for one moment. Okay. So I searched a few things online about what people have done. And some people, it's just a simple case of let the crawling man walk out, apparently. Some people say you run through. I say, well, I've already tried the running, so let's try the actual letting the crawling and dead man go. Rotate. Be somewhat straight. Boom. Oh. Okay, so just drop and enter. Hopefully it blows up. I'm just gonna let this go. Boom. What the heck? It looks like I'm getting damaged somehow. Wait, is that? Holy shit, it looks like he's got two holes in him. Or her. Although I'm pretty sure it's like him. Okay. I'm just gonna hide behind the door. Look at there's anything else. Okay. Containment breach. Okay, I'm now just gonna hop in Steam and see how many achievements there is. Okay, so there's 5 achievements. Okay. Well, that was, if I'm being perfectly honest, quite hard. Anywho, that has been SCP-002. I'll say it's a pretty good horror game, actually, if I'm being honest. Not the best, but it's a decent one. Let's see what horror games I actually have over here. Well, the only games that I've really got that are horror would have to be Dead Island. Devil May Cry could be classified as horror. And there is a Halloween stage for Sim Run. But yeah, I'll say if I do decide to go play the Sim Run stage, it'll be when I decide to actually play through the game, and I'll be recording all the videos beforehand and making sure that the Halloween stage, that episode, well, that video would be going up on Halloween, just for the sake of the fact that it's Halloween stage of a game going up on Halloween. Anywho, I hope you enjoyed this and have a great weekend. I'll catch you all next week. Bye.